20s for a fraction of a cent. Had all my checks with hell, so I couldn't read the fine print. So I took all my ideas, I tried to send them all for free. Big brother didn't like it much, he tried to take it all from me. He said, I don't own the copyright, and I barely own my name. You've homogenized the frequencies, now I'm living like a slave. I'm borrowed time. Now see.